So really all today is going to be is me cleaning my room. Yes, that means taking all my beautiful poster down. Damn. Anyways, I have a slight bug problem. Mostly ants, but there's just some other bugs. And yeah. I had one of my cousins come over. I'm sure one of you watching this video, since I know you watch all my videos, will know what cousin I'm talking about, because you've seen their house. This cousin gave me two problems. Hold on. Oh, fuck. On my ass. Close my door. Anyways, she gave me two problems. One was scabies, which you can't really see it, but I have a trail of bug bites going here, pretty much all the way down to my arm right in here. Actually, whatever. And the other problem was bed bugs. Bed bugs and scabies come from the same family, but aren't quite the same. My arm itches. Let's see. I don't know. Yeah, you probably still can't see it. But, yeah. The bites are extremely similar. Yeah, my foot got attacked last night. It's the first time I've been bit in 2 weeks since I got home. Yeah, I can't say that. I'll get kicked off. Anyways. Yeah, this part of the video is gonna be very long. I'm gonna fast forward me packing everything. I might just go nuts. With my freaking arm, and between my arm and my leg, I'm gonna go nuts. It's weird. They kind of look like chicken pox, but they aren't. And, yeah, anyways. So, I'm going to go see what's up with my boxes. And my bags, because that's really what I'm just gonna put my clothes in. But, oh my god. Really? I don't know, let's see. Can you see this one? No, the camera's like way too light. Urgh! Let's see if I can fuck with the brightness. Haha, brightness. Yeah, you really still can't see it, but they're right there. These ones. Yeah, here we go. You can kind of see these ones. Fuck with the contrast, maybe? I truly do hate my laptop. Oh, hey, look, there we go. All these right here. They're beautiful, aren't they? It's my exposure. Hey, look. Okay, there we go. All these right here. Plus, there's some back there. But you can't really see them. And then you probably don't want to see my foot, but whatever. Oh, yes. All these. And then my knee up in here. And then there's these ones right here that are kind of fucking with me. There's one right there. These are all scars from before. Where are they? Okay, yeah, you can't really see these ones anymore, but these are all scars from before. And then I have one on my face right there. They're really not much fun to play with, as I'm kind of fucking with my camera now. Exposure, there we go, I can see again, yay! Here's my fucking zero again. Ooh, that's fun. Hey look, I look normal colored. But yeah. Thank you, my dear cousin, for giving me these. They're, real fun to deal with. Anyways, so I'm gonna go see what's up with my boxes before I bore you, which you're probably not gonna watch this video anyways, so I don't really care. But yeah. I'm gonna see what's up with my boxes, and I will see you all in a bit. That wall looks green. Okay, so it took me almost 2.5 hours to do what I have done. Thank God I'm, like, completely done almost. I have my furniture and my TV left and my shoes, which that shouldn't be hard. They're out of a box.